Later.
Okay, man, I was hoping you'd pick that one. Because that means we get to rob Tony McTony again. He's got it stashed away on that private sub. So how about we go and unstash it like last time, huh? And get this, remember when he did that stint of community service back in the day? Well, this was the car he had come and pick him up from the side of the road. Can you believe it? This thing's been in the news. Yusuf's gonna want it so bad.
So I found the dock where McTony keeps his submersible. That's exactly what we need to be on if we want to go through the sub's moon pool without anybody thinking we're up to something. You pull up in that and a security outfit? I guarantee they invite you to stay for drinks with the crew.
Shoot.
Once you get the submersible, I'll send over your mechanic's current location. That thing is too hot to have back at the scrapyard, so he's gonna hold it for us until it's time to rock.
Yo, just heard from my boy. We got the submersible on ice till it's time to hit this shit. Gonna need some Sirius sonar to track down that sub. They're really out there in the middle of the ocean. I'm talking deep, deep end of the pool, armed with radar jammers. You think you could steal some equipment from that warehouse I just sent you? It's stuff that should get us around all of that once it's installed on the submersible.
You're hard, do you?
Get in
cover!
Please see me fire!
What's your problem?
Ass!
Are you giving me a look?
Get down! Sit down your neck!
Stand down!
Take him out! Move!
say we make this whole crazy op as easy as possible for us, and as annoying as possible for this rich doucher. Let's destroy any heavy weapons they got moving so they can't use it on us while we're robbing the shit out of them. Let's start with the lockup I just sent you, and we'll see what happens from there.
Once you're done, look around the lockup to see if they got the other weapon shipment stored on a laptop or something. The shipments!
you're fucking great out there, man. Seriously, like as annoying as humanly possible. I doubt the sub's gonna be playing much defense now. The whole sub's gonna lock down once they suspect something. So we're gonna need a cutting torch to get through the sealed doors. There's gotta be an extra one laying around the junkyard.
You all good?
See you on the flip side. Hey!
Thank you.
I'm thinking once you're on the sub, you'll buy yourself some time looking like one of McTony's sub-security goons. Think you could steal one of their outfits? They always go diving at this one spot.
Buddy, now! Let's finish this! What's up? Bye.
launch anywhere. Then, all you gotta do is get through the moon pool. Tony Securuty won't even question that outfit.
Show's over, clown! Take care.